The 1971 Buccos were a powerhouse of a ball club, winning 97 games and cruising to a National League East Division title. They were led by superstars Roberto Clemente and Willie Stargell. Stargell led the league with 48 home runs, while Clemente hit 341 and knocked in 86. But in the National League Championship Series, some of the biggest blows came from the strong supporting cast of men like Bob Robertson, Richie Hebner, and Al Oliver. In those days, the NLCS was a best-of-five format as the Pirates played the San Francisco Giants for the National League pennant. After losing Game 1 in Northern California, the Buccos really needed to win Game 2, and they did, thanks to first baseman Bob Robertson's three-homer, five-RBI performance. Here's the Gunner calling one of his long balls.
Robertson on a slasher down the right field line, and it's going out down near foul. Now let's see what he's going to do. Kingman leaps for it and can't get it, and I think they're going to call it a home run, kissing goodbye. It bounced off his glove and went on over the right field wall.
The Pirates won the game 9-4 to even the series, and then was back home in Western Pennsylvania at Three Rivers Stadium for Game 3. With the score tied at 1 in the bottom of the 8th inning, third baseman Richie Hebner came up against the Giants' ace, Juan Marichal.
He hits one out of here now. This would be some kind of pandemonium. And why not? Here's the 1-2 pitch from Marichal. And there's a ball hit deep to right field. Back goes Bobby Barnes. And he can't get it. Kiss him goodbye.
Hebner's dramatic blast gave the Pirates a 2-1 victory. In the fourth and final game, Hebner came through again. With the Bucks trailing 5-2, Richie came up with two men on base.
Now the look in the 0-2 pitch, and there's a ball hit very deep to right center. Way back she goes, kissing goodbye.
In the sixth inning, with the score tied at 5, outfielder Al Oliver enjoyed one of the biggest moments of his career.
Eyeball now, 5-5. But right now, Oliver, who's 0-3, is in a very key situation. Two on, two out. Slow pause to the belt, the pitch. And there's a ball hit very deep to right field. You can't kiss it goodbye. Oh, did he plant that little baby.
The Pirates beat the Giants 9-5 to win the 1971 National League pennant.